I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Only 20 minutes left until the Cell Games begin and the fate of the planet is decided. Cell can be seen standing motionless in the center of the ring. The vile monster, Cell, is threatening to wipe out all of humanity. Only one man can stand against such evil. The World Martial Arts Champion, Mr. Satan! That's right, Mr. Satan has come to save us from certain doom!
Listen up there, Cell. I got you all figured out. You used a bunch of light shows and trick bombs to destroy the city and the military. But let me tell you, those toys won't work on me.
Who is this clown? Vegeta, I'm surprised you've got the guts to come here and show your face. Well, looky here. You're still alive. And correct me if I'm wrong, but it looks like you've had a little bit of work done.
They flew too, right?
Just another trick, that's all.
Hey, Gohan, has your dad got something up his sleeve?
You're finally here. I've been waiting for you, Goku. I've been waiting.
The Cell Games begin.
That should be everyone. Welcome.
They all just flew, didn't they?
I guess that trick's pretty popular these days.
16, looks like you're back in working order.
I owe you my thanks, Krillin. And you too, Gohan.
Glad to see you're better now, 16.
Let's give it our best.
Goku, I was created with the sole purpose of killing you. Do not forget this.
Man, this guy's nothing but gloom and doom.
It's time.
Let us begin. I don't care who's first.
As the World Martial Arts Champion, naturally that would be me.
That guy? He's dead meat.
I say we let him go for it. If, well, when he dies, we'll just bring him back with the Dragon Balls.
Jeez, guess we're gonna have to.
This is it, folks! The battle to protect the planet is finally underway! The Cell Games have begun!
Yeah! Take this! And that!
Oh, you're irritating.
Oh, you're irritating.
Mr. Satan! Mr. Satan has been knocked out of the ring! He's lost the match!
Well then, let's begin the Cell Games, shall we?
Mr. Satan lost? But how?
I just lost my footing. I'm gonna take a break, and then I'm gonna mess him up real good.
He still doesn't have the slightest clue what he's dealing with. World champion, my ass.
So, who's first?
Well, I guess I'll go first, if that's okay.
Well, well. In the interest of transparency, I was hoping to save you for the end.
Bring it!
I can't wait to see what you can do. Let's end the warm-up here, shall we?
Fine by me.
What's this? I know you're holding something back, Goku.
You're one to talk. You're not fighting me seriously either.
Whoa! Here it comes!
Go! Yeah!
Well, well, look at you. I must say I'm rather impressed. I wasn't expecting to have this much fun. You'd better eat one of those sensu beans, Goku. I'm having way too much fun to stop now.
If we give Goku a sensu bean, and all of us team up on Cell, we can take him down.
That's enough, Trunks! You don't have any pride as a Saiyan, do you? And you don't know him at all. He would rather die than beat his opponent in such a way.
But if we just let this go on...
He can do it. I'm certain of it. I hate hate to admit it, but no matter what I do, I couldn't go beyond Kakarot's level. He's some sort of genius. But even as powerful as he is, Cell is still one step ahead of him.
So what are we supposed to do?
He's got something planned, I can tell. Let's just find out what that is.
What's wrong?
Are you not feeling well?
I don't want the fun to stop here.
You win. I'm dropping out. I've got a good idea how strong you are now, so I think I'm done now.
What?
What? He's forfeiting the match?
What the hell is he thinking?
Goku, you do know what you're saying, don't you? You do realize that once you've run out of people to fight me, every last person on the planet will have breathed their last breath.
You got the wrong idea. You still have plenty of people to go up against. Can I choose who goes next? Would that be okay with you?
Are you seriously going to forfeit?
I got a feeling about this next match. It'll probably be the last one. If your next opponent can't beat you, then it's safe to say that nobody can. But just based on what I was able to learn while fighting you myself, I'm pretty confident this guy will have no trouble taking you down.
What?
Get it now? That's why I'm fine with dropping out of this thing.
All right, you've piqued my interest. Just who is this mythical fighter you won't stop going on about?
The next one up to fight Cell is... He is the only one who's capable of taking down Cell.
Dad?
All right, Gohan. You're up!
What?
Huh?
What did he just say?
Gohan, you ready?
You want me to fight Cell?
Goku, you're being completely ridiculous. If you couldn't handle Cell, then what makes you think Gohan can?
Gohan's hiding way more power than any of us realize. It's downright unreal, you guys. He started tapping into that power while in the hyperbolic time chamber. I never could have imagined this. Here, you gotta check this out. So you know I've gotta ask, Gohan. Did you have any trouble keeping up with my fight with Cell earlier?
Well, no, but that's because you two weren't fighting at full power, right?
I can't speak for Cell, but me? I was fighting at my full power, but it seemed like I was holding back to you, am I right?
Gohan, is that true?
Yeah.
Do it, Gohan! You want to be a scholar, don't you? Then save the world, otherwise you'll never get the chance to become one!
Okay, I'll do what I can! So I'm going to fight Cell.
Well, well, if it isn't Gohan!
That's Gohan? A calm and reserved Gohan? How in the hell did that little brat increase his power by so much? I can't believe it!
It seems like your father wasn't bluffing about your power after all. But I'm afraid you still don't have what it takes to defeat me, Gohan.
joke!
I'll do my best to fulfill my duties as the new guardian of Earth.
Ah, this sharp young fellow will make a fine guardian. Take care not to succumb to evil,
Bitch. Never.
I'll do my best to fulfill my duties as the new.
Ah, this shop.
take care not-
Never forget them.
Well, well. Prepare to die.
You're up against me.
Tell me you think you can stop me. Behold!
You got this!
This is surprising. You're tougher than I thought you would be.
Please, please stop. I don't want to fight you. I don't want to kill anyone, even a bad guy like you.
You kill me. That is some kind of joke. Now I've heard everything.
I was told that ever since I was a little kid, I'd release an unbelievable amount of power whenever I got angry. That's why my dad thinks I could beat you. He's probably banking on me getting angry.
Do you really think that little bedtime story is going to scare me? If anything, it just makes me want to kill you by whatever means necessary. Hurts, doesn't it? Is it enough to make you cry? You don't want to die like this, do you, Gohan?
Goku! Gohan needs help. I'm going in!
Wait, Piccolo. We just need to wait for him to get angry enough. If we want to beat Cell, we need Gohan at his full power, and his anger's the key to everything here.
That's where you're wrong, Goku. Can't you see Gohan isn't like you? He doesn't like fighting. Do you have any idea what he's thinking right now? He isn't angry at all. Gohan's over there wondering why his father isn't stepping in to save his life. It doesn't matter that he may very well be the most powerful fighter out of all of us. He's just a kid.
Krillin, give me a Senzu bean.
Okay.
So stubborn. It seems your own pain isn't enough to push you over the edge. What's it gonna take, kid? I wonder, what about the pain of your friends and loved ones?
What are you gonna do?
I'm ready to do whatever it takes to anger you and draw out that true power of yours.
My apologies for getting you involved. I will self-destruct and take Cell with me. Even you can't recover from a blast at this distance. Why? Why did I not explode?
Because you can't, 16? Well, you see, when he was repairing you at the Capsule Corporation, Dr. Brief found a huge, bomb inside of your body. He said it was too dangerous to leave in, so he removed it.
Thank you.
Too bad, Android 16. And now it's your turn.
Wait, what are those things?
Go forth, my little Cell Juniors. Make Goku and his friends suffer in pain.
Watch out, guys. These things are scary strong. Be careful. You have to stay on your toes or it's game over. Now or never. You messed with the wrong guy.
Here goes!
gun!
I'm sorry, guys. I didn't think things would end up like this.
Stop it! I said stop it!
Playtime's over, my little babies. Time to finish the job! Kill them! Kill them all!
They're all gonna die! If I'm really hiding a lot of power, and I want to unleash it! But how do I get angry enough to tap into that power?
What's going on?
Things aren't looking too good. Perhaps we should fall back.
Wait. Before you retreat, please take me to the child over there. I beg you, please do it for the Earth.
Are you crazy? You see who's right next to the kid, don't you? It's Cell!
You want to help, do you not? I know you do. You are the world martial arts champion, after all.
But Mr. Satan is the champion of the people, not monsters like you!
All right, I'll do it!
Don't do it, Mr. Satan! You'll be killed!
Put a sock in! I don't know these guys, but they're giving it everything they got! A true champion! Can't just turn tail and run away. So, I just need to get you close, right?
Yes, thank you.
B- Man, it's scary out here.
You can throw me once you are close enough.
Huh? You serious? Here goes. Yeah!
Android 16!
Go on. It is not a sin to fight for what is right. Give in to your anger. Let it flow through you. There's no need to hold it in any longer. The plants and animals that I love. Please protect them. I'm counting on you.
You've prattled on long enough. You factory defect.
Son Kamehameha.
You're all gonna pay for what you've done!
Don't you?
Yeah!